Welcome to today's Wacky World of Projects. So today, we're going to cut that log, but at the same time, we kind of have to put this big dude onto this piece of wood. So we're gonna go something like this, or maybe this. Let's cut it out first, and let's get to work. First thing we gotta do is cut us a piece off of this big log. So we're gonna use our trusty steel. So what we've done is, out of the bunch of pieces that we found, we're actually going to use this one. This is one of my favorites. The other side's just natural. So we're going to keep it that way. We're going to take this, we're going to sand this whole thing down, take out these little splits and cracks and all that crap. And then we're going to take it, we're going to draw that on, and we're either going to carve it or we're going to router it out. It's going to be a progress in work, but it'll definitely come out really, really nice. So my next step is going to be to take this piece, put it in the vise over there, next to that dog, put it in the vise over there, and we're going to sand this whole thing down so it's nice flat so we can draw this out and get it done. Should take me about a day, but we're definitely going to work on it, and we're going to get through it right now. So I'm going to get it set up on the vise, sander will be ready, and we're going to go. See you soon. All right, Sanders. Okay, so moving into the shop. This is what we came up with. We sanded down both sides. Both sides. I really wanted to do this side because it's got a little bit of the brown in it for the hound face, but it's got a hole in the middle here. It's not good. So the grain is perfect. I'm trying to make it work. This would be a perfect ear and everything, but I can't seem to do it. So I'm gonna have to bring it down to this and put that like there, and that'll work perfect. So we're gonna get some tracing paper, we're gonna trace it out, and we're gonna get it rolling. Be right back. Okay, so here we go. We're gonna carve this out. We're gonna draw it out, sorry. We got ourselves a pencil and a couple sheets of tracing paper. So let's line this up where we want it. Fit nicely, whether it's on an angle or not. We're going to cut the edges of the wood anyway, so we're good in that respect. So right about there is where we're going to be. Get some cool tracing paper, and we're going to start tracing it out.
about where I want to go. So.
So we're going to take this part, all this stuff down, and take it down to a at least a half inch to a slope. Stay tuned and we'll be back with the sanding next. Alright, so being back. My thoughts were I was going to take this stuff down. I'm just going to do a little bit by hand. But I think what I'm going to do is get the router out. I'm going to router this out at a lower level. Or sand it down to a lower level to bring this up. My problem here is getting in a router here, but let's take it outside and see what we can do with it. Alright, moving into day two of the Bloodhound. I'm going to use a pencil to outline and go on the insides of it all just to darken up all the lines. Mm-hmm. There we go. There she is. Thanks for watching, people. Thank you.